Look at these groups. They are numbered by hundreds. You can also count by hundreds from any number.